My friends, when these disasters hit, all we can do is pray. If we have a heart and love our brothers and sisters, even though they be across the world, we know what it's like to lose life, precious life, people that we love and care about. And so it's our task to pray for them, to let them feel our prayers and know that we're on their side, so to speak, even though they've lost a precious life today. So please pray for the people in Tanzania.